I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores.
You are my Batman. can find you, Batman.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
On your bones. Tomb. I will find you!
Down here.
Joker says the bat's got a storeroom or a cave or something down here.
No way.
Joker says he's getting his toys from somewhere. Makes sense, I guess.
If it's down here, it's hitting good, so keep looking. The boss isn't happy, and I don't want to be the one to piss him off.
Yeah, good point.
Crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Are you all right?
ya.
One was hidden so well it was almost invisible.
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the sewer. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Oh.
coordinates I have on file. There are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Then what? Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him.
Patient interview. Waylon Jones,
did he pay up? Nah, he's spinning on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, cut out... kidneys, his liver, a few other bits I don't know the name of, and sold him on the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around with him in him as I speak.
And people... people just buy stuff like that? There's always a buyer out there, whatever you're selling.
Nice story. Got any
Use the bat!
He's making you look stupid. Admittedly, is that hard to do, but it is not why I'm putting you down there! He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him! Be that clear! You want me to send army?
You want some of this? You're gonna bleed out your face! Stay still while I smash your face into the ground! Come on! I'm gonna turn your bones to dust! Die, dead man! I'm gonna plug you into the maze! Crap out of here!
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Stop him, but you let him through! Try harder, or I'll... I'll hurt you badly.
When I see Benjamin, he's going down. He'll die in his cave.
Batman is down there with you. He must not get to that control room. You understand?
No, the expect. Joker does nothing. Batman does something bad. Do you think Batman would notice? Come on, that's. You too. What happened? Just wake up. Come on.
Doing this. What's going on?
Shut up and keep looking. Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself.
Are you blind? Look down on the ground! No, I don't like it!
I bet you can't wait to get out of there. Feel the warm sunshine on your face. Good luck. I said I wanted the bat. Stop!
No one listens!
It's like you don't want an outbreak of type that has mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
Thank you.
Spring was a turning point, a new beginning, a glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, they only respond to discipline. And if that failed, then I was afraid that these accidents would have to continue.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down IV.
Get in touch if you need anything.
What are we doing here?
Joker sent us to back up the other guys in the room.
Well, where are they? Shouldn't we have guns?
I don't need a gun. My body is all I need. I'm a human weapon.
No, you're an idiot, and we are going to die down here. He's here!
I took a walk around my island. I passed by the penitentiary and felt nauseous at the thought of the filth it contained. I looked out over the Gotham Bay, and in the distance I saw lights. No doubt boats bringing more filthy degenerates to my city. I swore again to protect her from this darkness.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me.
I argued with the latest group of young, eager doctors. They bored me with theories and ideas, proving that they had no theories on how to cure these animals. Only one shared my vision. I offered her the chance to explore her dreams. She accepted. We'll make a good team.
Thank you. once went to a psychiatrist. Doc, I said, every time I get into bed, I think there's somebody under it. I get under the bed, I think there's somebody on top of it. I was going crazy. So I cured myself. I cut the legs off my bed, and then the doctor slept fine ever since.
What do you think is me, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies make every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet.
Yeah.
You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Did she ever stop going on about those plans of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Oh, that's gratitude, isn't it? Presents, experimental chemicals, and nice coffee, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. I'll kill you for that, Batman! Kill Batman just makes me angrier! Such rich food for my babies. Ah! Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
They've done nothing to you!
What's keeping you, Batman? No one can resist Poison Ivy. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger. From the evil bat.
He's trying to hurt me. I'll choke the life out of you. My plans will tear you and your precious body to shreds. I need help here, boys.